It's another Moyo morning. It's a damp one, cold. I'm not gonna look at the day that way. I'm gonna look at it as a day filled with unbelievable potential. I wanna tell you something. I want you to think about it. What you believe about your possibilities will build the boundaries of your potential. No one else can set those boundaries. No one else can limit your dreams. It's what you believe about your possibilities that builds the boundaries of your potential. Don't let fear stop your potential. Don't be afraid of what someone else might say or what someone else might think. Dream your dreams. Act on your dreams. They're your dreams for a reason. Joel 2:28 says, God put those dreams in our mind. They're for us to follow. But only our mind can limit that possibility. Don't let your thoughts limit your possibility. Believe in your potential. First thing you need to do is write that dream down. When you write it down on paper, it becomes real in your mind. That's your chance today. Write it down. What's your dream? Only you and what you think about yourself can build boundaries around your potential. Moyo everywhere we go.